guys. Thanks for coming out. It's our first show on Walnut Creek ever. We're face to face in Southern California.
Thank you.
Thanks, everybody. Welcome out on this glorious Thursday evening. Anybody have to go to work tomorrow? Yeah, you do. I said blow it off. Fuck work. I'm going to work tomorrow. Stay here and drink. So, what's next? Oh, I see. I have a set list I'm contracted to play each night. It's given to us by our record label. If we don't stick, if we don't adhere directly to the set list, then we get punished. They take our royalties away from us. No, we never get royalties, Scott. There are no royalties. Anyway, we're going to do a bunch of old shit for you guys tonight, because that's pretty much all we got. Our newest record is now an old record. It's about a year old. We put it out last year. Laugh Now, Laugh Later. We'll do a couple from that one too, but it's mostly going to be the classic old shit that I wrote when I was like 20 years younger. You guys are all 20 years younger too, right? You know what? There's not that many old people here, actually. There's a lot of younger people here, and I really appreciate that. That's cool. Old music. I'm just talking. I don't even know what I'm saying. This fucking bullshit. Should we do a song? I'm trying to stall. This is called stalling. Just stretching the time. Talking about like, oh, cool hat, dude. Where'd you get that? Anyway, alright. Is this gonna be a punk rock show? Or are you guys gonna keep pussyfooting around down there like,
oh, ouch.
Bunch of middle school girls in gym class.
Yeah.
Thanks very much. Everybody doing all right so far? All right, that's it for us. Thanks for Face to Face. Good night, everybody. Every time I try that, it never works. I've been trying that for the better part of 15, 20 years now. I think it's because I always say it too early. Is that the problem? I want to move it up. I'm going to move it up to like 4 songs. Like, thanks, good night. Quiet, everyone, quiet. So what do y'all guys have to do out here in Walnut Creek?
Nothing!
Not much, right? What would be the closest show that you've been to that we played last year? Did you go to San Francisco show? Yeah, that's the closest one? Did we play, we played in Sacramento too, right? Yeah. That show really sucked, actually. I hated that show. It was like the Ace Cafe or something. That's it. So, we have some more songs. Everybody stoked about that? Okay, let's do some more songs, Chad. It's a docile audience. I feel like they're very calm and collected. We have a 21 and over audience tonight here, don't we? You guys are not drinking nearly enough alcohol this evening, I think is the problem. A 41 and over. Who has a drink? Raise your hand if you have a drink. Nobody has drinks. It's a crowd of straight edge 21 and overs. That's all right. What are we going to do now, guys? All right, I'm gonna start riffing in the key of C here. And you just make it up as we go, ready? Maybe something with a little swing to it. It's kind of a crowd that likes the groove. Come on, Jack, get up on this.
You're not gonna do it.
I fucked up the set list, so I don't know what song to do next. It's kind of crazy. Alright, how about this? We'll be right back. Dude, you don't even know your own own star pitcher's name on the Giants. Some fan. Anyway, enough sports talk. I was inspired by the televisions in the back because I got bored of looking at this guy and I started watching TV during the last song because he was kind of boring. I can't really see a lot of you guys back there. So. Are there still people back there? All right. Those are the people that are drinking back there. Totally the wrong chord. Let me get where we're going to be. I mentioned that we our newest record is now about a year old, but it is our first record in nearly a decade. Call Laugh Now, Laugh Later. If you don't have it, download it for free from the Pirate Bay or another similar peer-to-peer. Make sure you have it so you know the music next time you play. And this is one from Laugh Now, Laugh Later. It goes like this. I have given up the demons. I made up. I have turned my back on everything I knew.
Yeah.
So much for coming out. Thanks for making our first show in Walnut Creek so cool. You guys have been a lot of fun. Thank you very much. We ought to come back. I think I'd like to come back sometime. We ate at a really nice Mexican restaurant down on Main Street that had good crab stuff. Crab Rianos. And I've been burping them your way all night, so. Anyway, I joke around with you guys a lot, but I hope you know that I'm just kidding, and don't be mad because the Dodgers are better than your teams up here. What? Is this guy a Dodger fan? Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. I don't think so.
I don't think you're getting out of here alive.
You know what? Actually, I'm embarrassed to be a Dodger fan because they behave like fucking assholes, man. Didn't they drag some dude behind a car recently? Not to mention the other guy that they beat up from up here. That was just totally ridiculous. I can't stand behind any of that's bullshit. I want to apologize because it wasn't my fault, but it makes me ashamed to be a Dodger fan. Anyway, why am I talking about baseball so much tonight? There probably aren't even any baseball. There's like three baseball fans in here, right? Four. Anyway, thanks again very much for coming. We got a couple more songs left for you guys. What do you want? It slower? Fast. This one starts slow and then it becomes fast. Do you know what song I'm talking about, Danny? It starts with a Y.
Fuck the Dodgers!
Oh, dude. control my life and present to my knees.